day when it looked like the rails would die away. Other machines would go farther and faster, and the steamer trains were headed for disaster. But men with steel in their veins vowed to save the railway trains. They worked day and night, and when they were done, a new era had just begun. People stared. Rising, they came alive. Headed down that railway line was an engine made for a future time. The Hudson, Daylight, and Burlington Zephyr, standing proud and better than ever, flying by like the westward wind, a new railroad was ushered in.
People stared.
Like the rails would die away, other machines would go farther and faster, and the steamer trains were headed for disaster. But men with steel in their veins vowed to save the railway trains. They worked day and night, and when they were done, a new era had just begun.